Okay, listen. Nobody is 100% truthful on dating apps. You can't actually admit that you think traveling is boring or that your date's pet isn't that cute. You have to massage the truth sometimes, and that is how it works. So when I met this super cute, super gorgeous girl and she asked me if I liked rap, I was like, yeah, totally, I love it. I can't get enough of it. I didn't think it was a big deal at that time. Well, only if I had known that for the next 3 straight weeks, I'd have ads for overpriced sneakers, baggy hoodies, and fake gold chains following me everywhere I go, I wouldn't have said anything at all. I hate rap.
There is a better way to meet people online. A unique social environment where you can meet real people without ads and privacy concerns. Soho, coming soon. Get on the guest list now.